Here's a couple of things you probably did not know about tortoiseshell cats. For starters, tortoiseshell isn't a breed. It refers to the color of their coats. Almost all tortoiseshell cats are actually female. There's only a 1 in 3,000 chance of a male tortie being born. Traditional torties have black, red, orange, and brown, with little to no white. Not only that, male torties are typically sterile and also have lifelong health issues. And although torties can be known for their tortietude, there's no scientific evidence proving they are sassier than any other cat. Tortoiseshell cats are considered good luck all over the world. And have even been said to be money cats. Having one will bring good fortune to your home.